There people, and welcome in the new Pokemon hack. It's called Korosu. It's made by the same guy who made the Outlaw and Cops. Pretty much this is some sort of continuation of Outlaw. Pretty much it's happening in the same universe. And we're not so let's begin. Last video from Korosu uploaded I think like directly like 2 months ago, I think, yeah. Today is July 13th and back it was like May 12th, and of course I think first the LP, the Outlaw LP started like somewhere in the middle of the March. Whatever. This is a hack created by Chris Akahridros. Warning, it's not for the kids, pretty much this hack, of what I read about it, it's more for mature people, it's more about serious stuff than the random jokes like in the Outlaw and the Cops. It's not as bad as Outlaw, but it's still a very violent game. The events of this story take place a few years after the events of Pokemon Outlaw. This is the story of 14-year-old girl, the girl of the normal life with her parents until in a random raid in her Hoenn home, her parents are killed by vicious criminals. They kidnap the girl and take her to a distant region. I like this sprite already. From which gen is the sprite of the bird? Is this 4th, 5th or maybe 6th? Because I heard there will be Pokemon from 4th, 7th, 4th, 5th and even 6th generation. I never really played 6th generation. Not a single game from it. And there will be probably at the end of this year the 7th generation, but everybody is now hooked up on the Pokemon Go. If you don't know what it is, it's pretty much the mobile game for Pokemon. Mobile Pokemon game. Sorry to the girl. We did what we had to do. This world is a really deadly place. Also a little break. There is one other thing, pretty much IMI sound and game audio lower. I lowered the volume on mic and pretty much got rid of the background noises. Also there are always a little bit background noise in the Pokemon game, I don't know why, because emulated and whatnot, probably because of that. But it shouldn't really bother you, unless you have like headphones on really high volume maybe. Other than that, it's alright. Because every time I pretty much got rid of the background volume, background noises from my mic in other cities, the audio quality goes down. Okay, that is enough. Let's continue. Your family was just unlucky. It's nothing personal, kids. Yeah, this is definitely going to change the what is called? Text speed. Pretty much he's saying the same shit as Oak Tools. Yeah. Typical evil guy. Some info on me, huh? Yeah, we are a girl. And we don't have the stupid hat. Speaking with your name, what is it? Why am I not so fucking pixelated? As always, my favorite girl name is Nicole, so yeah. Go with Nicole. The classic one. It's cute, kid. Yes. You're gonna look like you saw for a lot of money, I must say. You must wait for the rest of your life. Sorry. Okay, check out our wonderful selection of human genome. Choose whichever you want. They are all so cute. Which one is the best? It's like we are in the Silk Hope building. Or in the racket base. It was in the middle, I guess. Got it. Me. Then I take a close look. Definitely the one I deserve. She's holding me back. Why do you let her give a back? Gangster. Remove her from this gas, she already had it. Don't worry about it, it's empty. Let's go. You look so innocent, so cute and smooth. I'm gonna show you how to make a real man feel good. Are you ready? Nicole is scared. Ever since her family was killed and getting kidnapped, she's been in a fragile state. She doesn't like this man and is fearful of what he will do to her. Strange feelings in I'm probably going to say in the cassette by Ghastly. Because the Gengar is like the main mascot. You don't say. Nicknames. I never really do the nicknames, so yeah. Yeah. Power. This power was under Nicole's control. I was tired of getting pushed around and forced to do things against her will. She was getting some payback, starting with this pervert. What are you doing? I tell you to get out of bed. And where did you get that Pokemon? Pokeball. And I'm gonna have to hurt you. Some type of genio. Let's say it. Thank you. Yeah, kind of shit. You gave me pretty much. Yep, Ghastly. Can I get some summary about Ghastly? What is he holding? Jesus Christ, that is horrible nature. And it's fucking horrible nature for Ghastly. Like a reload. Why would I get Ghastly with the element nature? Like seriously, why the heck I would get Ghastly with element nature? Yeah, I don't want this. So I'll be right back. Guess what? Now I get the exact opposite of the element nature, the modern nature. Which is really cool. Also that is special and physical split from the Gen 4 and onwards, so yeah. Really good for Ghastly. So let's go with Leek. Of course, Ghastly is female now. He's paralyzed on the first turn, nice. Yeah, it can't do anything to me, he likes scratch and lead, I think. Enough for level up. What the hell? Just a licked man. Just a licked. It's an interesting effect on humans. He's done with bad intention. When he suddenly died, his car melted like ice cream. The scorching heat. That was nice. Save it. Check out what we have here. It's a nice living dresser to hold a lot of stuff. Yeah, let's change the fucking text. Fast. Frames. And the green one that I usually go with. My favorite green one. to do a normal save as well. Well, that's your time, something used to go on the internet. Ooh, it looks really freaky, look at the hair. Money, 180. This is actually the, what you call it, the Pokemon Mansion or something. Oh, not the Pokemon Mansion, Bank Room. the top floor of the dead mansion in the sudden, pretty much. Is that already the trainer? Yeah, I do think this is already the trainer. Hey, aren't you just girl? I heard this hack is actually pretty hard. I guess they were there giving us something like Ghastly at the beginning. Because pretty much most of these basic Pokemon count to shit on like same name like Spear because you could pack. You can see stuff like Mankey or Caterpie. I'm going to cut it. Whether the link is physical, because I think it's physical. Yeah, it is definitely physical, in my opinion. Please don't kill me, I'm just a big bomb. Okay, I want to check the Pokemon. I have that Ornberry, I guess I can keep it. Yeah, leave it. That Gastly is really OP for the beginning, I think. Oh yeah, this is split. Yeah, that's pretty cool. 40 power, was it increased? I don't remember it being 40 power, it was like 20, wasn't it? It was labeled cocaine. So what we just did, let it go. I'll make it better for defying the sound crime family. By the way, you are beginning on the Stella Islands. Yeah, matchup. Like they're really giving you easy stuff at the beginning so you can level up fast. Ooh, this will be a long and hard battle. This matchup is kinda bulky. I'm thinking that no guard ability will introduce in the Gen 4, so Gen 3, that should be okay. I think it was introduced in Gen 4, 5th Gen, probably 4th. Yeah, finally level up. But yeah, it's quite useless. What? Insane! How could such a young girl be so strong? I really like to check those flowers because they usually have some shit in them. And I don't think this will be the case in this beginning area. It's not sort of sand, so let's save Mother State. Click on it, nothing is happening. Leave me alone, I'm playing a complete game. You can click on that PC, it does the sound, but it's useless. Everybody has like really shit stuff like Caterpie here. I'm kinda starting to run off. That is, I'm getting some lucky critical hits. Thank you. damn it. I'm not really the guy who really complains much about nature, but the rest about nature was horrible and ghastly. You see, he's playing an online game, he made me look stupid. Yeah, you can't pause the online game. I always keep saying that to my mother. So right there, you are the property of the sound crime family. You can never escape. Well, are you like a boss? Arrest him. You got the fucking monkey. I don't think I will be learning any good special moves. I think the next will be something like Shadow Punch, and this is also a physical move. But that's probably when I get into Hunter stage, which I'm quite far away off. Also, I don't know how you level up the Hunter to Kingar. Judging by his previous game, it's probably a Moonstone. Yeah, dangerous people remember it. But I really like the idea that the Kingar is like the game mascot. And he will start with Ghastly. It's fucking cool. Seems a rare expression, huh? Hello, pretty thing. Are you lost? You shouldn't be down here. I see you are trying to escape. I won't allow it. Down here you are not a person, you are an object. And the lucky one at that. The other girls... We both were drugged and sold to the local brothels at a high price. You are lucky we kept you. And the property of the Salon crime family. You want to change that, huh? Don't get too cocky after beating some of our weakest members. Aye, Sergi Salon will take you on. This is definitely a boss fight. Ooh. And it's pretty much the guy that is used to be, but now he's wearing glasses and mohawk. The roughneck or whatever they are called, right? In later generation and in this generation it was like Cubo, I think. Okay, Sergi. Okay, this is definitely not the fight you can win. Nico could feel a huge gap in between power between herself and Sergi. She was confident coming into this battle. Confident was completely gone. Girl was not scared for her life. I could feel an amount of power. This Pokemon, yeah. This level fucking 44. We have 3 more. I hate when they do this in the hex. Like, you have to lose on pretty much you have to lose. And because I hate losing in these games, I like never lose. And if I'm about to lose, I should reload. Every guy's over up on strength. At least I know what he does. My wallet's pretty much still tab right until... So fire type, fighting type would be good. Or ground type. So... how the fuck am I supposed to win this? Too easy. I don't know how we got the Pokemon last week. It's a reality. We are the greatest sound crime family. We rule all of Fortune Island. We paid people to kill your family and capture you as Vida and many other foreign girls. I guess these guys will be some sort of the line bosses to take down. At least I think. Also there is a Pokemon tournament at the end of the game, not the Pokemon League. You're our property now, it's probably to go. Girl, you are not good. I just kill you. Lance, what are you doing? I thought you were to make a deal with us. I was, but I didn't think, didn't know you guys did this kind of thing. She's just a young girl. You know better than that, Lance. She's not property. I can do what I want with her. Property or not, I won't let you kill a helpless young girl. I know I'm your guest, but I'm taking this girl with me. Damn, Lance. You tried to stop me. Just get out of here. Lucky the boss isn't here. Wasn't Lance like defeated in the previous game? Because he's like dead ninja and whatnot with him. The boss isn't here, huh? That's what I thought you'd say. Let's get out of here. I'll take you somewhere safe. In the center. Alright, this is the safest place I can find. I put the ride on my dragon and I wasn't too bumpy, Nico. Falling on a fortune island. Now we are at Boon Island, huh? Oh, yeah, like, all the other islands in the Seven region is controlled by a group of criminals. However, the criminals on Boon Island are much weaker than the Seven family, unfortunately. I keep saying Salon family, but it's probably Salon family. Because they do not have double O. And now we want revenge on the Salon family for killing your family. But I suggest you let it go, they're just too powerful. Well, I'll just give you this Pokédex before I leave. It's random. Stay safe, Nico. My energy drink is almost gone. And now it's completely gone. Great. Don't really need to heal up, but whatever. Just for lols. What's up, buddy? I'm going on, it's too risky, huh? Oh, this is the classic shit, so I don't really need this. The PC. Profs are all of PC, huh? PC. I got a rare candy there. Pokédex already. So yeah, Boontown, Cape Brink, Bone Bridge, Berry Forest, King Town, King Road, Not Town, Treasure Beach. Alright, let's get out. There's quite a few stuff happening here. Moon gang hangs out at Cape Brink. Their violent group took the risk. I guess I have to defeat them so I can move on. Yeah, pretty much defeat them and come back. It was pretty obvious something like that would be here. Games are always messed without boats. The attack assails for no reason. Burn damage is no reason, it takes time. Pretty much we need cut. I don't think you can get it here, but maybe you can. Okay, what do we have in here? Fair guy. Moon Maniac. We need two tiny mushrooms or one big mushroom. If you do that for me, I'll teach you more to one. It's still food, great. Cheap room, one hotel. Can I like explore it? Obviously not. Yeah, PC here as well. Yeah, the roach search sucks. Alright, you know what I'm here for. Give me all the money that this crappy hotel makes. What else? Like the way you're looking, girl. It's very disrespectful. I'm gonna have to teach you a lesson. Oh, that's a fucking random. Hopefully I can defeat this guy. But I'm going to say I should be able to. Yeah. Cancer. I don't think he will buy here, by the way, so yeah, Intimidate is gonna suck as well. Only poison stick should be scary for me. Yeah, there we go, paralyzation. Look at the special attack, we're at 29. Until the nation. Lost to girl. Yeah, it sucks. What embarrassing. Supposed to be a member of the Boom Gang, but I still lost. I saw the little bad girly. I'm no gentleman. I'm not afraid to beat up girl. Fuck, how many of these guys are here? I'm mad they're using their stupid back to get in here. Deandre, what the fuck is that? It's a dead man. Makuhita. Let's lick it, like everything else. And I bet I will not miss. Just watch it. Yeah. Good that I managed to hit it. Oh, level 11 already. Nice. Better watch yourself, girl. If you keep trying to be a hero, someone will kill you. This world isn't too kind towards people who keep people away from their money. Beware. Alright, whatever. Yeah, thanks, my business has been struggling. You helped so much. Let's take this. Ooh, a good cut here in here. I only the HM slab anyway for it. I have to catch something. Do I have any balls? Grass, so I don't have balls. Yeah, I don't have any. So can I buy the balls from you, buddy? Something hidden there? I don't think so. Yeah, he's selling stuff. Where do you revive a fire water? Whoa, that's pretty cool. Yeah, give me 3 of those. And 1 fresh water. Yeah, the Ghastly have pretty good status conditions, so that should be alright. And I don't think I lose any, yeah, I lose any HP. So let's save it. Let's take on this deck. I'm in a murdering mood. I think it'll be a perfect target. I can't wait to strangle you to death. Like a danger. Oh, this will be interesting. This will be interesting matchup. This will take some time. I can already see that. Seems like a really good chance to paralyze my target. Maybe if I get some sort of luck crit, it would be nice. Alright, this sucks. Balls. Just keep using spite. To lower his PP, that's pretty much all I can do now. Because Slick is my only attack move. And we should just keep hardening. Okay, hopefully after this turn it won't be disabled anymore.